stun gun and stun grenades? What are those? Are those a thing? It'd be very useful. One of the things about punching is you can still just beat them to death if you're unlucky. Isn't Fat our doctor? He is, I believe. Oh, we don't have any medicine to use on Vivian? Crap, I hate to do this. Because, oh, actually, what is our chances of recruiting Vivian? Yeah, great. Considered guilty. What does that mean? I don't know. All right. We treated her. Oh, she's like right on our steel storage. These chunks gotta get taken out of this room. What's the... There's like, yeah, all things. Hey, look, we have wood floor. Hey, doggo's getting trained. One of the nice things about huskies is their wildness is like zero. I think it's actually zero, so very easy to train. Wargs are better animals in general. They don't move as fast, but they're much better for fighting. But they... Oh, hey, we can lock the husky out of this area now. But they have a really... They're not nearly as easy to train is the issue. So we don't want the husky going in here because he didn't want to eat our fine meals. He can eat this kibble now. And that should be fine. We'd actually put some of the kibble inside. Make it easier for him to get to, but it's fine outside. It's not a big deal. Not like a raider's going to steal it or anything like that. Now I've said that, I regret immediately saying that. Because now I feel like someone is going to steal it. We do have to be careful with our stockpile zones. Because I feel like someone's going to drop something here and they're going to try to escape. Because it's not double thick, double walled. Army is still butt naked. Need materials? Oh, we have no materials for stuff? That sucks. We don't have enough pig skin or pig leather or whatever. That's too bad. We have literally not enough to even make. We need like 40 of one. We can't make patchwork, and sadly. We need 50 ingredients of one. Let's see if we can find more pigs or some big animal to kill real fast. Should we kill that bear? Hey, hello. Probably got attacked by a bear. Hey, we can attack a buffalo. Let's try to kill it. If that enrages, rip. Super, super rip. If he enrages. Because that's a whole... You know what? Never mind. That will actually kill our entire colony if that enraged. Enraged? If that enraged. We would actually be GG. Okay, let's try to hunt some piggies. We actually can't make pants. I can't believe Army. I don't know how Army even got here. She's butt naked. Okay, this is a no-go zone. There's a bad thing in here. An ancient danger. Whoa. Oh, solar flare? Come on. You're killing me here. Shay, do research. Research faster. Convince Vivian to join us. Pig skin. Hype. Making pants. We're making pants and... She's gonna put his pants on. Hopefully they're decent pants. Great. Electric. It's... You know what's messed up? She started making it as soon as the power went out. So she's got a 60% reduced crafting speed. Because it would be electrically powered normally. But since the power went out, rip. Let's actually toggle this. Also, 19 degrees Celsius freezer is not a freezer at all. 19 degrees Celsius a freezer does not make. Oh, yeah. Author. I love how it's author. That's great. Made by. Oh, come on. You got hungry suddenly? Actually, let's... I always forget what this menu this is. I always think it's going to be a sign, but it's restrict. Pump that the AC, please. Fat, you don't have a knife. Where'd you put that knife at? It's a maze. What? Yes, hello, Ashley? Ashley? You butt dial me? Hello? Ashley? You actually butt dialed me. Sorry. That was weird. Thought it might have been an emergency. Emergency! Is this clips over? It is. Do we have pants? What happened to the pants? Do you have pants on? Cowskin pants, hype. Are they decent? Actually, what were they? Normal. Hey! Could it have been worse? Could have been garbage. Alright, we're halfway there to turrets. Put it up. Start doing this. How far are we gonna make it? The further the better. This fertile ground I wanna use. So we need to have plenty of space. This entire thing needs to be deconstructed. All these chunks need to be moved out of here. Everything in this area needs to be chopped. I think 25 is the range. So like... we'll do like 23. That's how far it'll go out. It's kind of a big one. It's a big one, but that's fine. It'll just take us a little bit longer to set up. I think it's the center, right? Yeah. So there's a couple things in the game that characters can't stand on. And chunks is one of them. Like a million marble chunks right here. And that can give you a really big advantage in kill zones. You put the chunks where you really don't want the enemy to stand, which is in these corners right here, in this case. And that prevents them from going there, so they're pushed in. It also slows enemies down if they're walking on them. It slows your colonists down as well. Hey, everyone's got a bed. Is there better beds in here? This is a good bed. Oh, that scared me. We can put somebody... this is just a normal bed. Shady, this is your new bed, Gratz. You had the worst bed previously. I need a joy source. Oh, my bad. Play horseshoe pins. Play chess. I should probably need one of those. No one plays chess with another person ever. I hate the chessboard because of that. You just sit there and you play chess by yourself. I have never played. Was that husky meat? I didn't even look at what meat it was. That was, yeah, it's husky meat. Rip. RIP huskies. Army, what are you doing right now? Go haul this, please. Train Lucy. Building. Sleeping. How much of this are you gonna get? All of it. Sweet. Okay, we're gonna slowly build this up. Now, let's make a suitable stockpile area here. Or wood. Sorry. My girlfriend doesn't need to do that kind of stuff, but she just asked me what I wanted from a store. We just want to be wood here, because we're going to be using a lot of wood in this area. You can train yourself in logic by playing self-chess in the Sim 3's 4, as I recall. That is correct. You can also train yourself in logic and also get a social buff if you do it with another person. I just wish there was maybe a thing that they put in so that people would be more likely to play chess with other people instead of by themselves. It seems weird. They play by themselves. 50 seat, am I back? Rip. My internet, man. Power went out earlier today, too. What? You have 20 people, that's insane. I even have card plays in three persons. Oh, that's crazy, Max. I haven't seen that before. Maybe you just have so few. Some play games in chess of two people? Okay, I haven't seen that. What is this debuff? Pawn state icon. No, it's... yeah. It's pawn state icons, I thought. I don't know what these states are, is the thing. And we're back? Sorry, yeah. My internet hit a hiccup. Yeah. You know, I really like The Sims. I don't think I've ever played The Sims on this channel. Man, we built this so fast. Shady, get the research done. Dang it. Steady. Steady. Why do we have extra cowskin pants? Vivian, will you join us, you nerd? Vivian doesn't have pants either. Did we make a shirt yet? Probably don't have the mats. Yeah, not, cannot tailor. Kill this pig. Kill it. Shoot it. Shoot it right in the freaking face.
I am too sick packing from being on you like white on rice and a glass of milk and a paper plate in a snowstorm.
Dang! Max ain't messing around. Shoot right in the face. Yes, sir! Do you there! Woo! It's cruel. Shot right in the brain. You don't get a lot of brain destroyed very often. But see, that's why a kill for shooter is so good. Okay, we need some more berries to tide us over until our Kron gets here. Only -1°C. We need to do at least one more cooler, I think. It's because it's such a big room. Dargo, how you feeling? How's your training going? 6 of 7, dang! Soon you'll be able to haul. Hauling butts. There's some marble blocks. Granite blocks. God dang it, Ashley. Vivian, you got food? Oh, we need to put Joy in here, too. Chest table got finished. Yep. Cool. I'm sorry that you're nude. You have pants on. You just don't have shirt on. Chill. I'm kind of frustrated that we don't have enough pig skin. 49? How much do we need? I bet you need 50. Why is there a cougar there? How many guns do we have? Only 2. I have to kill that cougar. The cougar will kill my husky. So the bear. Crap. I need more guns. I need to get to the point where I can start machining weapons. And you know what? I also need to start talking to traders. I have a little bit of gold. Not much, though. We don't really have anything to sell right now. Let's start growing weed. I mean, smoke leaf. This is granite tile. Smoke leaf. We actually need to start growing herb too. Heal root. Be good. Okay, great. I command you to chop up your own corpse. What? Hello, chat? How are you today? Can we please make it? We can't. Oh, we're butchering. Okay, we're butchering. This is going to give us enough, right? Yes, yes. She's doing it herself. She's like, I really need some pants. Max and Fat have been looking at me so weird. Oh, no, a shirt. Hey, gun turrets. Nice. Oh, we need smithing into machining, I believe. Yes. Okay. Is Ark things? Oh, okay. That's fine, guys. You can talk about Ark. I know you guys love Ark. I really wish I was into it. It's a great game. I know you guys enjoy it so much. I really wish I was into it. So you can chop and mince organs. So what we could do, Fat, is we could take out organ by organ from you, mince it up, and then feed it to you. Well, that's crazy, Max. I mean, I've seen some pretty... I mean, there's lots of imbalanced things. I think like the most imbalanced thing that I use is actually this. Increases growing speed significantly. It's actually really good. I think like doubles growing speed or something ridiculous. Let's see. What does it say? I need to get this floor removed. Dragon Hat, you got it. Okay. I get caught up in playing video games. It's like I love playing video games or something. Where's my Dragon Hat? Some of my hats are on the floor over here. Bow now, now, now. Down now. No? You guys don't want to feed Fat his own organs? Why not? Sounds fun to me. I'm not using this area up here for some reason. Okay, so that'll increase growth rate a bit. It's a little bit of manual labor. It won't hurt a bit, Fat. Just stay still. You're not even the doctor. Fat is the doctor. Oh yeah, I can't move because inventory stuck with stuff with stones. Poor Fat, you guys are like torturing him. It's pretty brutal. Oh, this is built so fast, it's insane. We just need turrets now. So for turrets, I'm going to need probably more power. It's a little bit off-center, doesn't really matter though. Oh, that's... No, it's just a little bit off-center. It's probably fine. So turrets. Start it right here. Perfect. Just having to fit right. What's up, Neovie? How you doing today? Okay, this is nice and frozen. Man, he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I'm a hero! Okay, we're not naked anymore. Army's actually got clothes on, which is a shame for the entire colony. Soda plant, times 17. Hype. Actual hype. let's see. Hey, yeah. Oh. Arminator came to this village and likes the captive that we took more than anybody else in the entire village. How shady feel about people? she likes Arminator more than anybody else. I bet you everyone likes Arminator more. Oh, look. Max and Fat are super good friends. Instant buddies. Fat's opinion of me is 84. Yeah, they're instantly good buddies. He also loves Arminator. And Arminator likes him half as much. Less than half as much. That's brutal. Shady has an opinion of zero for Fat. I don't think I've ever seen that. Max has an opinion. No, Arminator has an opinion of zero for Max. Oh, brutal. Look at this. Look at Arminator's stats. So this is what people feel about Arminator on this side, and this is how Arminator feels about people. This happens when you're beautiful, yo. Oh, I'm sorry, Neovie. Yeah, streaming late. Streaming late. Like a punk, like a chump. You're such a jerk, Arminator. Too funny. All right, we're going weed, and we're going Hebrew, and we're going, smoke leaf. Damn it. I'm going to keep doing that. They come to each other after being rebuffed by shave. Yeah, probably so. That's probably exactly what happened. Come on, did you really put that there? Oh, that's such a dangerous thing. If you had put it right here, the captive would have escaped. I need to build something in this area and I need to move the blocks right now, bug kind of thing. And it can cause a problem. They shouldn't do that. Look at that though, we got our cross planted. And we're gonna probably start our turrets at some point. I don't know when. We need to chop down every tree in here so that enemies don't have cover. From this point on, probably. This also needs to be hauled. Now, we can also rip up this floor. Doesn't really matter, though. It's not super important. It'll take a second. We really need to haul this to here. No! Did I stutter? What's here? Oh, it's reserved. Arminator, what? What? You went from all the way back here to here for some reason? Why? There's like a million chunks around here. You tripping, Grill? You tripping so hard? You gonna haul those back home? Yep. Oh, look at that hauling. Hauling so hard. Hauling ass. Oh, you know what? Shoot. I always forget to do this. This is a recent addition. I can't talk today. A recent addition to my strategy. Is these doors on the side? They work so well. It's insane. Once there's double walls. If there's not double walls, they're not as good. But as soon as there's double walls, they're really good. I think triple walls actually would be effective as well. Let's do this. No, I need to move that over one. We don't want the guns to be able to shoot through the walls, though they probably will do still. It should be fine. Gives people embrasures to shoot. Triple doors, yeah, so you can stand in the center, not be attacked, and then pop out, shoot a little bit, go back in, pop out, shoot a little bit, and you're defended for both sides. We recruited Vivian. Hype. Nice. Let's pick another winner. Use goat. Use goat, you're Vivian. We have like a good balance of male and female in this colony. Too bad you can't have babies. Use goat, hype. Use goat, best goat. You're a decent doctor, yeah. Let's actually look at your actual numbers, though. You're you're better than Arminator. Oh, you're one of our best doctors, actually. I'm no longer a doctor. You're incapable of caring, though. anyone can handle, I don't care. You don't have a weapon to hunt with. Everybody does growing, always. There we plant cuts. How? Go double the cost of Bean Boozled again. How? How do you have mushrooms? It don't make no dang sense. Dang it. Barf. Oh, no. I hate barf. Man. I'm freaking salty right now. What is... A hat rack is always showing. Freaking man. Wah. I think it's this one. See, look, there's two different ones and they're very similar. These are I can see the difference between these two. There's a difference. One of them is barf and one of them is a banana smoothie, which is just dead fish, which isn't as bad. I think this is barf though. Hey, it's Peach! Sucker! Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Joke's on you, nerd! Lol! 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 I guess this one. Yeah! Woo! Peach, sucker! Mmm! So tasty! Mmm! Mmm! Owned! Nerd! Okay, I need some component. We need to do some digging, I think. Need some componi and some steel. Man, we were bingo on steel. Are we for real bingo on steel? No way, Jose. No way, Jose. We can't be bingo on steel. That'll give us components on steel. Really? We got all the steel already? I hardly believe that. How strange. Yeah. We have no steel left. God dang it. Sucks being a poor colony. We gotta be Poe. Mama said I can't be Poe no mo. They said I can't rap about being Poe no mo. And see, they didn't say I couldn't rap about doing yayo no mo. Oh man. That actually rhymes. Is it yayo or is it flake? No, it's yayo. Wow, someone should do an Eminem remix for Steel to Left Bottom. I don't think so. I mean, there's plenty of steel to mine. Yeah, I don't think so. There's plenty of free steel hanging around, yeah. Ooh, some silver there. There is 400 to 720. Oh, I don't know how much we used, yeah. But we unforbidded everything, I think. No. There's lots of bears. Huh? Hello? What did I just unforbid? Totally not a dead body. Oh, some steel. Like, what? It's like 60 steel there. How random. Component back here. We don't have components either. Components show up. Not even any of these menus. We don't have any advanced stuff. That's silver again. Oh, it's gold! That's a mod, yeah. Forbid everything is a mod. Super useful. Can you fish? No! I think there's a mod for that, though. I'm fairly sure. Max, you're the miner? Yeah, sleeping at nighttime. Got it. Shady's working on making us guns. You cannot fish. Which is strange because fishing is, I think, the primary source of food for Neolithic. Why has this guy got raw meat in his house? Why is there raw meat here? This is gonna spoil. We need some veg, man. For Neolithic tribes, fishing was very lucrative. As lucrative as that gets. What's up, West dude? How are you doing today? Handsome cam? Where? Oh no. Better? God dang it. What's wrong? My camera, man. Cameraman, stand still. Freaking hats. I'm just gonna get rid of the hats. What do you guys think? Freaking hats! Freaking reality! Freaking hats! How is this? Get away! Dang it! Oh, there we go. Is that better? Well, I'll look at my own screen. That's better. Great. Fix it. Forgot to make sure my Twitch is fine. It is fine. I still see it on you, Wes. Smitten! Smitten! Machining! Gonna get sniffer riffles. Oh, this is connected. Man, we are pumping power. Let's see if we have no components and no steel. Dang it. It's really not bueno. Get it back. Oh, I see. Yes, Toaster. I know. You want me to paint my mic green. I don't know. I get it. I get it. You want me to paint my mic green. I mean, I don't know how many times you've said that. I don't know how many times I've ignored you. I don't know how many times more you're going to say it. And I don't know how many times more I'll have to ignore you. But I promise you, I'm going to continue to ignore you. I'm not going to paint my mic green. That's one of the most inane things I've ever heard. Clonte was like, yeah, that's totally a great idea. Get out of here, you. Paint my mic green. Wrap it green. Twice more. Wrap it in green, Badger. It'll be great. Yo, I just... can't, this wood needs to be moved. Just, light needs to be green yesterday. It's not a bad idea. I don't know how to do it. I can't paint it. Can't wrap it in something. I don't need a haul. I don't... Maybe... Oh, you know what? Maybe, Clown Challenge, we need to get in... We need to do this. We need to make a microphone that is particularly green. Like, you know, just have a quality microphone and it make it green screen color in particular. Then spray paint it white, then spray paint it green. Yeah, that definitely won't affect it. You wrapped your face and eye in green tape. Yes, but that didn't negatively affect my microphone. It didn't break my microphone, which spray printing it would do. But boogers, green sock. I mean, it already has a sock on it, basically. But it's a specifically made sock, you know? You would need like a green microphone thing. That's the issue. We need to get a stone cutter going. Sooner rather than later, yeah. Stone cutter table. Putting the stone cutter table somewhere sucks. Let's just do it right next to there. And we'll zone this for chunks. This is a very dirty area. Fine though. Chunks of granite. Okay. A green pot filter, exactly. That's what you would do. You'd have a green pot filter that was specifically made for this mic. It's basically a sock. Bleach a sock and use hair color if you find the right green. Hair color? Sorry, what? What? This is an idea, yeah. No, this it would be a solid idea for streamers. To have a, you know, the boom arm be green screen green, the wires be green screen green, the microphone be green screen green. Because you're in a constant struggle with the microphone's position and your camera. The microphone position is important for audio quality. Having the microphone in the way of the camera negates part of the green screen. I have a green screen so you guys can see more of the gameplay and I can still have a reasonable size of my camera so you can see my expressions when things happen. You have a comp, there's a... I can only turn the wheel and press the gas so much on those issues. Okay, we have turrets now. And we don't have a switch. Where's the switch at? Power? Okay. Green screen. Screen green? Garen screen? Where's the switch for turrets? Quick 10, you're playing RimWorld with me. Playing RimWorld for me. Use textile color to color the bleach pop filter. Zoro, I don't understand what you mean by textile. To color the bleached pop filter? Why do I need to bleach it? What is textile? What you say? You what, mate? You what? Look, you can get a green screen for your thing. Oh man, this is all jacked. Hold on, let me fix this manually. Hold on, interruption. Pulling a booger. Please be all brought on par. Okay. Look, there's a green screen thing. Sure even makes these. I don't know if this is the right color, though. Oh, you can have multiple colors. This doesn't look the right color. Oh, here it is. Yeah, it's pretty close. I might be able to find one of these for me. At least I can make the pop filter green. This is pretty close. It's not a ball mic, but this is from Sure, so. Textile paint. I don't know what textile paint is. I don't know what that means. What's a textile paint? Who is a textile paint? Are you a textile paint? So let's do granite blocks until we have a thousand of those suckers. And we want to store granite blocks here. Is it manufactured? No. Raw. Granite blocks. Did I click that? Okay. So use the color clothes. Oh, okay. Hey, new lovers! Fat Orbiter! Bow chicka bow wow! Good bed? Sorry, Shady, you're losing your bed, lol. Fat Orbiter? Fat. Unassigned. Fat. Arminator. Normal. Good. Good. I guess you got a little bit. Shitty. Oh, yeah. Fat hit on. Fat just hit. I mean, Fat's like, hey, I'm just putting myself out there, you know? Rebuff by Shady. Rebuff by Arminator. You gotta try, man. You gotta try. See, not Lucy's master. That's so annoying. Does anybody know how do I make it so that Lucy doesn't automatically follow Fat around while in combat? It's really annoying. Oh shoot, I had her restricted too. Actually, let's redo. How is Lucy not starving to death? Maybe I okay, you're not allowed in this room or this room. You can be in these rooms. So, invert. Where's Lucy at? Okay, cool. Green checks. Ah! Nice! Give Neo Vita high roll. With cloth cutter, okay. Interesting, Zora. Okay. Yeah, I think that's a little bit too much. I think you'll probably just end up buying it now that Fats or Clontown's found that. You can buy them. Past users are pretty hectic. I'm sorry, West Dude. Hey, West Dude, always have your back here, man. You know we love you. Unroofed? Unroofed? Oh, what? Unroof 5. Okay, it's this. What? Yeah, what? How long has that been like that? Our freezer's been broken. I suppose in less than a day. Oh, no. It was 40 degrees in there. Crap. We were wasting so much food. Beavers. Okay, we have to wake up and deal with that. I need more guns. How is machining going? Oh, it's not going at all. Oh, it's 1500. Oh, that's fine. We're halfway there. You have a creation about coloring? I definitely wouldn't do that. I have zero interest in that. Something you could do. Okay, where are these beavers at? Everybody awake? Okay, who has a gun? These two idiots have guns. Go. I'm gonna murder these beavers. So in previous patches, I think they added in a recent patch that Max cannot shoot Shady here. 0% chance of happening, which is very interesting. Because previously, Max would just shot Shady right in the back of the head. Okay, it's laying down, which is gonna cause accuracy debuff. What? Hello? Come on, guys. Jesus. Get together here. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Okay, so long as they don't attack us, it should be fine. Shoot them. Do not let the Alpha Beavers live. All Alpha Beavers must die. Oh, go! No! Shady's dead. Oh god, run! Oh! Micro! No! Fat, you need to run, dude. Max, you need to run. Oh my god, Shady's shooting so hard right now. Shoot for the legs. Oh! Shoot for the legs. Max is about to go down. Come on. Don't shoot the boar. Shoot for the legs. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, Becky. No. Oh my god. Shady the lady. Clip that baby. Wah, wah, wah. Is this guy dead? No, he's... Do we kill the beavers? Are all the beavers dead? I think they are. Freaking bear, dude. Shady, take your kill back. Rescue? I'll show you rescue. Shady's a killer. Max is jacked up, man. He's not even in immediate danger, apparently. I thought he was dead. He went north. I don't see them. This Alpha Beaver's in distress. I want to click on this Alpha Beaver and see if there's any more. Can't though. Jeez. Do you have a waffle mask yet? Like a waffle mask? Like the food that you eat? I'm talking about like a wall of flesh mask. Right eye, permanent gunshot injury from a survival rifle. Oh, not even from Shady. Well, I did not lose any arms or legs. Yeah, that's a benefit. Shady, you just walked up this bear like bap 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 bang 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 bap 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 bang bang bang. Jeez, we got them all right. It's okay. Yeah, you're fine. You basically took no damage from that. Your health got reduced, but... Why is this on? Mother trucker. Fat, where you at? Fat, get back home. Deal with this good. Is ammo not a thing? No, ammo's not a thing. You can get a mod to get ammo, but... Jesus. There's already enough micromanagement in this game. Fry tries feeding. Mistake. Mistakes were made. Yes, ammo's not a thing. All right, you're fine. Whew. Oh, boy. I mean, you're not going to get an infection or anything like that. You have malnutrition? Okay, this is still not frozen in here. God dang it. 6 Celsius? It is super hot outside, I guess. Okay, do we have any... No, we have no metal stored. Dang it. We're building all the turrets we can, I guess. Kinda wanna grab that gold while I'm at it. Goat has tattered apparel. What are you wearing? Button-down shirt. Let's make a t-shirt. Probably should have enough from this bear. Yeah, I do. Lots from the bear. Hey, we got some meals, but it's not frozen in here. It's really bad. We do have turrets, though, which is really good. One more turn, our setup is done. Oh, we just need steel for that. Okay, sweet. So we just need a component, I think. It's almost frozen. It's refrigerated, at least, where this stuff is doing fine. Oh, man, Max. You really got tore up there. Pain severe. Excruciating. Experiencing acute pain. A 15. Again, Shady Lady made Fat so sad he had a negative 12. Whoa! Oh, I thought this... Ooh, chocolate! Sweet. Does this spoil? No, it doesn't spoil. Chocolate never spoils. Wow, okay. Chocolate does not need to be in here, then. Interesting. Max is just laying in bed. He's hurting. You heal, Max. I don't like when characters running on low HP, so... Bow, bow, now. Closer to 0 Celsius, longer meals can stay, yeah. Exactly. Once you're below 0 Celsius, it's frozen. And it can stay forever. Which isn't quite accurate. Well, I guess, I mean, frozen foods stay for so long that in the scheme of the game, it would never be a problem. They still made this... Oh, we must be out of wood. No, we have plenty of wood. Tripping. We struck some machinery? Heck yeah. Go. I kind of want you to get steel instead. Oh yeah, we're gonna haul this, huh? Actually, man, everybody needs to haul this. Cooking. Resting. Researching. Digging. Alright, haul. Let me get these bodies before they spoil. They spoil in one day. Oh hey, that's wild boar too. There's a fine meal out here? Who put this here? What? I hate when that happens. Hey, West Dude! Thank you so much! It didn't fully lapse. No, sir, it did not. West Dude, thank you for the 3 months in a row. You are incredible, sir. Can we use the TVG salute in the chat? 3 months. 3 months, baby. Get the TVG hearts in there. Peanut butter jelly! Peanut butter jelly! Mandatory spam for all mods and all subs. You guys are the best. Thank you so much. Haul this. Handle it, Fat. Making t-shirt.
Oh, nice. D-I-D-N-T fully laps.
I didn't recognize the word didn't. They are attacking immediately. They're up more. They came from the same spot. Let's see. Steadfast abrasive? Absolutely not. Creepy breathing? Absolutely not. Psychopath? Slowpoke? Absolutely not. Oh, they are massively insane researcher, though. Anybody have any cool prosthesis? No. Okay, we're gonna kill all these nerds. I need to do some more zoning. What? So we have home. Let's manage a new animal area. But they'll go on animal safety and restrict everybody to area one. We only have like one gun. Fat, go up here. Shady over here. I'm sorry, Max, over here. Hopefully they attack through the kill zone. What? Melee attacking wooden door. Dang it. This is why we need double thick walls. I'm not going into the kill zone. Attacking wooden door, attacking wooden door. Tagged her. Think she got cover. I'm gonna knock that wall off. Wall out, I think. Actually, these guys can shoot. This guy. Ooh, Max got tagged. Oh, wow. What? Arminator? Run, Arminator! What is she doing? And attacking Arminator. Okay. And attacking Wooden Door again. Are they coming in, maybe? Yeah, they are. Okay. Bat, be ready. When you put fertilized ones into the fridge, life dies. That makes sense. I'm buying it. Goes like, I'm going to TF2 this. Repairing as it gets attacked. Okay, so let's switch turrets on. Have him stand here. Get lit. Get lit. Get down. Standing. Get lit. Get lit up. Bap, bap. Don't melee attack a turret. Boom. They're fleeing. We don't want this character anyway. Okay, let's strip the clothes off this person. Fat hit this. Need another medical bed. Let's switch. Sorry, shady image. Switch your bed to medical for now. Max rest. Shady rest. Army nader. Once you strip this body. Goat. I'm just going to let this person leave. They don't really have any good stuff on them anyway. You get a cloth duster, which is tattered anyway. Ooh, a pump shotgun. Okay, let's unrestrict everybody again. We flick the switch, I think. Oh, wait, yeah. We need a person to do that immediately. Use go. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Okay, we need some graves, too. Where are we likely to burn from? There's too much grass around here. Oh, almost scooped that up. Almost. Ah, come on. I see the misclicking a lot today. What's the deal with the misclicks? Can it be over a grave? No, sir. Yeah, Max and Quick 10 immediately noticed they messed up. That'd be interesting, though, if you could. We already took care of the beavers, didn't we? And the drop pods, yeah. Onion lovers. Okay, Shady Max, you're going for treatment. Fat is ready to receive. She's going to go do some stripping before that person dies. Should be treating. I know you're hungry. Oh, yeah. We will definitely do Devil Shrine pretty quickly. Oh, look. Arminator got a gun. Right. Now, let's put a temporary zone here for bodies. It sells really good. Yeah, it does. It really does. It sells insanely well. Did Shitty get taken care of? Yes. Yes. Good job. Shitty, you need a new bed. Shitty, you're a janitor? Actually, this is your bed. Boom. 11? No. Okay, what do you think? Where are those pants going? Oh, almost done. Oh, nice. There's a big sale on Ark. Sweet. I need to construct these graves as soon as humanly possible. New area. Once somebody wakes up, once Max wakes up, I guess. I'll restrict him there. I don't care who, actually. Hi, puppy. I'll make this easy to remember. Keep your station. Shady is a janitor, right? Oh! Gee! Whoa, the freaking wall blew up! Oh, these guys are awake, but they're doing it. No, stop. Hello? Whoa, unpaused me. Cool story. Freaking A. God dang, wall blew up. Oh, jeez. That's bad. The refrigerator is unrefrigerated now? Ah. Come on. Consuming fine meal. No, work on this. Dang it. Oh, Charlin Whitestone. Oh, okay, right. This is the ship. This is the AI that contacted us. Fix this! It's so important that you do that. Thank you. Okay, good. It's freezing again. Jeez, wooden wall. It's too little HP, I see. Well, yeah, I mean, I'm not questioning why it blew up. It's just a wooden wall. Okay, you cutting grass, really? What are you cutting grass for? This body needs to be buried. Loving. Playing horseshoes. Researching. Hold this, please. Oh, man, this is a weird bug. Goat can't build this. For whatever reason. It won't let him. Can't repair grave. Not in home area. But it doesn't matter if it's in home area or not. See? He still won't do it. It's very strange. If I set his construction to 1... I don't understand it. Does he have to be a certain skill level? Work to build? I think this might be something to do with my patch. Oh, there's a quality insurance. I see. I don't really see, but at least we found out what it's caused by. Hey, construction is pretty important, guys. Let's put it at 6 for now. Okay. But with quality builder, got it. Thank you. Somehow I figured that out after not being able to do it forever. It's a silly bug. Oh, yeah, outside of light area. Is this one made? No, it's not. Guys, can you bury these bodies, please? Bury these bodies. What? Hello? Buried her in a grave that wasn't even there. That's awesome. Hey, thanks for that follow. Appreciate it very much. Thanks for enjoying Weird World with me. We need components still, I think. We still don't have any components or anything. Oh. A dry thunderstorm. That's bad. We need components and steel. Oh, crap. Please tell me we managed to get that beaver before it was spoiled. We actually managed to get some clothes here, too, that aren't from dead people. Which is quite nice. We'll need some vegetables. Hey, the corn's done. Yay! Kron's done. All right, I'm going to be right back, guys. Okay? Don't go anywhere. Hopefully nothing bad happens, like someone bleeds out. Because that's what happened last time I went here. Okay. Being bad Shady. Naughty Shady. Spanking for Shady. Is Ark worth all of your money? I mean, a lot of people in this community love it. Like, straight up love it. They are absolutely enthralled with it. I don't know, though. It's hard to say. It's a shoddy bit? That sucks. Destroy it. It's too shoddy 5 me. Shoddy! Hey, we did machining. Sweet. We should probably do Brewing or Devil Strand. I love them both. Brewing has a lot more stuff that it can do for me, though. Since we're going to research brewing, let's do hops. A little tiny area of hops. And now we can also do machining, so let's get that machining table. I still haven't made this stool for some reason. Okay. We have a gun now. Actually, who is better with that gun? Max, Fat, and Goat. And Shady. Army, I need you to drop the gun. Oh, I'm sorry I interrupted your work. Max, Fat, Shady. I don't want Fat to be in the front lines. Okay, Goat. Fat's our doctor, so. He gets a pass from being in combat. Huge UI. Ooh, inventory specifically. They heard me complaining. They must be fans of the stream because I hate, that's my biggest complaint with Ark. The UI is actually terabad. Bad, and you should feel bad. Man, we have 250 granite blocks already? That's crazy. I'm actually gonna want to move granite blocks eventually, I guess. Crap. I shouldn't have moved the granite blocks initially. It's fine, I guess. Ugh. Kind of screwed myself. My initial construction is always going to be this. I moved all the granite blocks over here. Not like we have that many. I don't think it'll finish it. Well, it costs 5 per, actually. Do you remember which mod shows the numbers tab? I think it's called the numbers mod. It's very dang useful, V. Isn't it? Isn't it so good to be like shooting accuracy? It's also so good to be like healing quality. Who can heal? Because you'll have a really good doctor and he'll be like going through alcohol withdrawal and that halves his ability to do healing. But you're like, oh, this is my best doctor. And without really knowing the actual stats on it, yeah, it's really good. It's a mandatory mod, 100%. There's a lot of that for RimWorld. Man, we have no steel still. No steel and no components. Lots of fine meals. Foods. Ba-doop. Oh, dang it. Oh, no, Lucy. Lucy always gets food poisoning. I don't think our people get food poisoning either. Only our dog. Shouldn't be eating the corn anyway. Speaking of that, let us put a zone right here for foods. For Lucy to get to. Low priority. Raw food. Okay. So Lucy will put food here now. And it can be brought in by people. Because she's not allowed in here. Just numbers. Koi? Who's Koi? Did you mine out the air? Oh, yeah. I do need to do that. Oh, it's such a pain in the butt, though. Let's hold off on that. That's like a luxury thing. Squirrel meat. They might be able to get all this in one go. Bat might be able to. I doubt it, though. Shoot, they might have been able to. Oops. Do you don't know? Why'd you tell me that Koi made it, then? What? You don't know who that... Why'd you say that, then? Who cares who made it? Cool. No. Our cool did not make this RimWorld mod. If that's what you're saying, then no. What? Prove it to me, I guess. Cool makes a lot of stuff. Cool is one of my favorite members of the community. He makes so much cool stuff. He does like singing, drawing, all kinds of stuff. He's a cool dude. He did not make this RimWorld mod though. He might have a similar name. But that would be pure happenstance. I think. See, now you got me confused. I don't even know. Now you got me worried. Look how much not definitely not marijuana that we have. We have a lot of definitely not marijuana. Let us get a crafting spot now to work with our definitely not marijuana. These spoil extremely slowly, but not extremely slowly. Let's see. We'll have this as one. This is the other. This is the important spot for... Yeah, I need to get a list of mods there. For...